People are dying emotionally. Now the announcement of massive problem when you know back, and I'm a nobody home come. Adia una di ya ya. When one can say that you must say ya de pa. Aya wadi ya.
Kasapa 102.5 FM.
Marriage is one of the most important thing in human's life. At the same time, if you don't get your compatible partner, it is like a guess. Tia mi nyame ba. Adia una di ya mani pa. Who no say ya de papa. Aya wadi ya. But when you was successful, your original life partner, it's like a curse. So many people are dying young because of marriage. Others are growing older because of marriage. Owa ebo bo down to donara. Aya wadi ya. Pressure in marriage. Adia ba tu a me pesa mi ni udi hum komone. Aye conditional marriage. Awa dia ye jine bibi sun ye wadi ye. It is killing a lot of people. Na min kebi yo. Emrantia bia dani ya korin self war because of marriage. Obi sunu aye korin sani wa wadi ye nef wajai awa de fenti. So we worry unconditional. It's like you are in a lorry. Oti ke munam kura wo niyama wo utiso. Never in your life marry a man under condition or a woman under condition. Everything that is under condition is not an original love. I pray with you and for you that may
Kasapa 102.5 FM.
Adiba tuwa me pesa oti ase anise. Awariye enye by force. Nemfem fia wenyam pre uhunko ware. Minyini. You will carry your things on your head in your car. So many people are worried under condition. When you are running at here, you are jumping up. And then you say, I said, I'm going to call you one year. But down within your heart, you know, say you don't love her. Conditional marriage. I am getting married to you because I have a pregnancy with you. Sister, say, who would I want you to be Musa? And to say, no, me. Abrantia ne wadu because ye say bampna chimun wom penim guase wa sori mu on pesa sori nu manim guase tu nti ani ma men fachiri nyawo ho ade. But down within his heart there was nothing called love. So there are so many people in their house living like slaves in their own house. Ma men wari abrantia ye sa because me nyini me na fofo osere me me na fofo nyina wari we ya ba ma men wari ni sa. But down within your heart, sister, you know that you don't have any love for that man. And that is why a lot of people are sleeping behind their walls, wives and husbands, because there was nothing called original love. Never marry a man under condition. Never marry a woman under condition. You will carry a curse. Adia bin mawuram. Nadi shirabram. Nadi shuburam. Nadi nominabram. Because you would have under condition. So many people in the church. I worry about my life partner. I worry about my thing there because there was a pregnancy and they never wanted anybody to know. I worry, and that is why marriages are breaking down every year, here and there. Every day, marriages are going down because a lot of marriages came out of condition. I'm worrying about him, sir. That should be obeyed. Yeah, maybe I come a conditional law. But be our free body, yeah, him, sir. That should be a
Kasapa 102.5 FM.
The best thing here may be swat coming in my bush here. I have conditional love. It is 1 year, but don't want to know who man it is. Because when it does say, a brand new baby, yeah, maybe a coming. Why your software was a software specialist. Say, yeah, then I'm the one that you are not so much in us or your members. Hey, conditional love. Me ma messia urawe ye. Ni suma ye nti me nware no. You are getting married to that woman because of what your mother said. It's good that you listen to some of the advices a very good woman warrior. My woman, me, but then my woman, me, for Obama, choose and go and give to your mother. Say, Obama, person, me, why did you wish you, mommy? Many mammy, as soon as you see, mommy, Abba Bratcha, you're a number for him, but I bring him to some about what a conditional. Titi Mram, and I need a young 20 year mama, and then they. If you are basing on your relationship with another person, now the Obama, sister, mommy, what Jenny Obama home? Is it what he wants or is it what she wants in life? Conditional. And then we ask the flower here, you're even far better than a crystal flower here. Because who will have shown him everything in that church is all unconditioned. And we told him, I am a friend. It's not worrying. You are getting married to that lady because of how she sings, not because you truly love her. So 1 year, 2 years, the marriage will begin to go down. Because who will back to fra? What back? Sorry, no more. When you to tell, we don't know what no, no, I don't know. Attention and diversity. Anything in marriage that is based on condition dies early. It wouldn't happen. It wouldn't happen. People are dying. People are dying emotionally in marriages. Sometimes the things that we hear is unthinkable. A lot of people are living with their own enemies. In the name of we got married under condition. And you are big crowd to a bit in a trick, no man. I never had any love for you. But because of the pregnancy, I accepted you and your conditional love. And about men pray with whom worry, because marriage is not an inheritance. So nyame bra so na se wonye obi a wo be jo se de wotia. Praise God. Never push yourself on a man and never be forced to get married. People are dying. Something that God made for men to enjoy, it has become big darkness in a lot of people's heart. In the name of marriage, never marry anybody under condition. You will die early.
Kasapa 102.5 FM.
Because of what she was, he has, you will die early. Let your heart speak to you about the person you want to marry. Conditional love kills people early. Or die a jina bibisho a kumni pantem. The way you are will never be the same in 10 years time. So either it is because of who you are, the things that you have, in 5 years time it will change. Conditional love. So what a big mistake. Marriage is a different ball game altogether. But when two of you come and stay in the same room, under the same house, your friend is a roof. A funeral room is a marriage. It's not something that we call easy. It's when you will be a Kiran and a Kiran Kampomua, you will die early. A lot of accidents. I see what Ghana hanging out. Don't do another free pressure. Before driver, the 50 not yet, they didn't know, you know, for the afternoon, and they drive it. Conditional marriage. So, if you are a man, you are a man, you are a man, you it will surprise you. In the name of marriage. I am a man, Casa Montero. When you are being comedical, marriage is not a race. Take your time. Samo Brasua, now we are the Obed Dogwa. And yet, you are a man, you are a brabbin. And you are some knocker. Sister, who are for which in an answer, meaning our wow. It is because of what you have. A bad man or don't know has no basis why he loves you. A bad or don't know, need to be a woman in a soul. Oh, who knew? Now, who met him when I came and said, indeed, this is the man I have to marry to. But, and you are my young genus, you know, what by your research, a Christ of 4 years, good papa. Because even in the church, you are forced to perform a worry. Attitude in marriage is the most important thing. If you don't have an attitude, a positive attitude, you will kill yourself in marriage. Go and see how pastors are pushing men and women for other men to marry. Conditional love. Me warrior, the entire mass of women bring a warrior your basa. The beginning of our ministry, I'm one can carry a warrior. I'm sure they will want to. Officer,
Kasapa 102.5 FM.
The ministry because you scan. By the time you realize, a bad one will so was scan. I said they are sorry. They are saying here, who bring you sick of for? We are far better times than the woman you were married to, because you married her with her money. You begin to have problem with your wife. Conditional marriage. Let me advise you. It is better for you to stay single than to marry a man under condition. I did not question what I said. Heaven, if I die today, I die as an individual. My children are separating themselves from me the day I will lay in bed. Nobody will be buried with me. Nobody will be buried. Don't rush into marriage. You will die early. Marriage is God's own plan. Never let anybody force you into marriage. And never force yourself on a woman or a man that you know you cannot love. Condition in marriages can kill you. But the nipa, I'm gonna be the most difficult thing in the world. And until we've been in the year, I saw their mother, and so they have been married for almost about 55 years. But the Christians married with so many counselors in the world. Ghana, their counselors, they push so many answer reverend, but marriages keeps going down. What is the problem? And yeah, now cause war. Over thousands of counselors in Ghana, yeah, the church marriages are dying. Because we push people to get married. Wrong advice. But I said, woman who come and you kanya, he will never give you a bad thing. Never marry anybody because of what he has or she has. Because it may finish one day. Let your heart speak to you about a woman or a man you want to marry. When him said the pursue of them, people are dying. A lot of people are dying emotionally. They are going down every blessed day. Ministries and your ministry bin Musa ego because of marriage. Why is something that God has made so beautiful and wonderful now there is so much problem with people? Because we always want to get married to somebody because of what he or she has. Conditional marriage. Never push yourself into anybody's life. Never let anybody take you for granted. We call something sympathy marriage. Sympathy marriage. So many people. It was true, you know, but you know that you don't love them. The lady. The way I'm in a channel, they are 5 years, me Danny couldn't go for me. Sympathy marriage, Daniel more doing than to die early. You know you don't love the lady. So why are you sympathizing with her? And you be any assassin with so we are your papa, your back, your money, your back. It is better you save yourself from problems than to have sympathy to marry a man, sympathy to marry a woman. God bless Ghana. Mommy, I'm not going to cry. Now, one more day, they can choose your life party. One day, we know that you come up. Now, I want to say, I'm not going to cry. I'm not going to cry. The best thing. But when you have a life party, you come back to see it. It is a bema or shattered if you you have a problem. Allow God to choose a life partner for you, and you will be eternally happy. Never push yourself on any man. That man is from Pewa, sister, don't rise. Let him go. Oban is from Pewa, let her go. Oban will be in a new church or say, Bra, men, pow, let her go. Bra, men, pow, for sister, men, pow. No matter how many or how much you have spent in that relationship, your life is more important than what you have spent. Let him go. Let her go. And God will give you what your heart has been yearning for. Everywhere, counselors, that Christian marriages are dying. Grace and mercy. Mercy must locate the church of God. Everybody in Israel. Everybody in Israel.
Quel animal, oui. Où est-ce que tu es là?